After you've built your store, when the design is right and you're ready to go, it's time to launch. Not so fast, except this'll be fast. Let's go through a quick pre-flight checklist. First thing, make sure you have your e-commerce site plan enabled. You can do this from your project settings. Once you get there, it's over in the hosting tab. That's the first thing on our checklist. Second thing, enable SSL. This is also in the same tab, but SSL is required so customers have a secure checkout process. Third thing, make sure you've added your payment provider. Can't collect payments unless there's a place for all that money to go. Just add your payment provider and you'll be ready to move on to the last step. Fourth thing, enable checkout. This is done from the designer itself, right in our e-commerce settings panel. All we have to do is go in and enable checkout. Save, publish, done. That's it. That's our pre-flight checklist for e-commerce. Keep in mind, there are other things you might want to do, like spell check or testing the site using a staging domain. So if you're using a custom domain and you want to test transactions on a published site, you might want to publish to your webflow.io domain for testing in a staging environment. But those are the basics. Confirm your e-commerce site plan, enable SSL, add your payment provider, and make sure checkout is turned on. And that's the pre-flight checklist in Webflow Ecommerce.